Shiloh? Is your name Shiloh?
No.
Can I talk to you?
No.
Can you come down, please? So touch me. I saw you at the show. I thought I'd seen a ghost. Your resemblance striking. You have your mother's eyes, her hair. I was told you died with her. All these years have come and gone. How do I put this? I'm your godmom.
Say your business. What do you want?
I want to finally meet you. Something real to cling to, leave you with the hope that you will go to all you meant to, all I failed to. And you give the word of promise. We have both been kept in bondage, but you have learned from all my failures. I'm not supposed to talk to strangers or let them through the gate. That either a big red, a big friend, a mistake, a new friend.
That I sing.
These eyes can do more than sing.
I know. I mean, I've seen you sing.
Where?
From my window. I can see the world from there. Name stars and constellations, count the cards and watch the seasons.
I wish we could watch together.
I cannot guess.
Never.
Ever. If Dad found out that I've been let out, or that you've been let in,
I should throw them before I do. Promise me you won't.
Better that you don't.